2 days later, Doris takes Brittany to her doctor.
When she did the assessment on Brittany, she did hear some congestion in her lungs. She also heard some faint wheezing.
The doctor left the room for a minute, and then she came back and she had a book in her hand and she said, "I think I know what you have." She said that what I had was a worm called Ascaris.
Ascaris is a round worm that infests the human digestive tract. When eggs are swallowed, they hatch into microscopic larvae that make their way from the small intestine into the bloodstream. There they are carried to the lungs, where they climb up the host's airways and are swallowed back into the intestines when they reach maturity and breed. Usually, adult worms stay in the digestive tract where they can live undetected for years. In Brittany's case, it's likely her fever made her body too hot for the worms. In this inhospitable environment, these Ascaris worms head for the nearest exit, crawling up her esophagus and into her airways, triggering her cough.
My biggest fear was that I was gonna keep coughing up worms.
In extreme cases, Ascaris worms can cause secondary infections and intestinal blockages, which can be fatal.